Yan. Hello guys, what's up? I'm Coach Tikwanare. So today, meron naman tayong bagong TikTok dance challenge. Ayan. So i-breakdown ko sa inyo yung unang steps. Okay, yung unang steps natin, tataas nyo lang yung kamay nyo. 1, ganyan. Tapos drop 2, 3, 4. Ulit, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pagka 6, 7, 8. Okay, ulit, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 count sa kanan. Okay, so yung susunod nating step, magkocross ka lang ng kamay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pero gagawin natin gano'n. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pagkatapos doon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ulit, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yung next step natin, ang tawag dito, windmill. Step to ng G-force. 1, so twist, 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 gano'n. So mag-windmill ka, tapos raise the roof. Raise the roof, okay? So yun lang yung buong step natin. Gawin natin from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, raise the roof. Yan, buo na yung ating dance step.